Breaking news in the college admissions bribery scandal dubbed Operation Varsity Blues. Prosecutors said in court documents made public today that Desperate Housewives star Felicity Huffman and 12 other parents have agreed to plead guilty. Huffman was accused of paying $15,000 to rig her daughter's college entrance exam. Actor Lori Loughlin and her fashion designer husband Massimo Giannani are also charged in the scam. They are not among those who've agreed to plead guilty.